Yes.
Mr. Phillips. Mrs. Scott Phillips.
Yeah, that's me.
I got a package for you to sign for.
Oh, of course. Where do I sign?
Alright, go ahead and sign here.
Alrighty.
Here. And there.
Mm-hmm. Alright, cool. There you go.
And then initial. Here.
Alright.
Here.
Okay.
And right there.
Alrighty. Okay.
And sign and date. Right here.
I mean, is all this really necessary?
Oh, sure is. All right. Looks like we're almost done here. If I could just get a fingerprint.
Whoa.
I will be on my way.
Wait. A what?
No, don't worry. It's just a formality, really. Okay. I think we're all set here, huh? Enjoy your package, Mr. Phillips. Huh? Dee-dee-dee-dee.
Mailman?
Is there a problem? Problem with the package? The package sandwich?
No, no. I mean, the package itself is fine, but... There's a woman in this box.
Yeah, Anka, we love you!
That appears to be your mail order bride.
My what? No, 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 no. Wait a minute. I don't have any brides, okay? Mail order or otherwise.
She seems okay to me. She's got a real pretty mouth.
You know, you're a lucky guy. Most of these babies get banged up on the ride over.
You don't understand. This isn't mine. I did not order a woman in a box.
Anka!
You mean Anka.
Yeah, yes, I mean Anka. Look, you seem rather unaffected by this very strange situation.
Look, I'm a delivery specialist. I've seen stuff you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
Like women in boxes.
Fair enough. Look, I need your help. I can't keep this woman.
I don't understand.
She is not mine. I did not order this.
Mr. Phillips. Mr. Scott Phillips.
You know my name is Scott Phillips. But what I'm telling you is that I did not order this bride in a box.
Okay, so what I'm hearing is this is not your package.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes.
I'm just a little confused
now.
Oh
my God.
Because I got your signature for this package. Here, here, and here. Initialed here, here, and here. And signed and dated here.
Look, I know I signed it.
But I don't seem to have a fingerprint.
But what I'm saying is that I did not order this.
Mia, Anka!
Sorry, I did not order Anka.
Okay, I get it. This isn't your package.
Thank you.
Now we have some options.
Yes. Look, whatever we need to do. I mean, I've got neighbors and there's a woman in a box here, so...
Send her to the undeliverable bin.
Oh, okay, perfect. So, what, she goes back to her country and then...
No. She goes to the undeliverable bin for undeliverable packages.
Yeah, I'm not sure I'm okay with that option.
Or you can keep her. Undeliverable bin.
No!
I specifically told them, no blondes.
GOP's tax cut voucher? Not matching economic realities. More tea, please.
Zach?
Thank you, darling.